Wherever he goes, thousands of grandkids show up to listen to his stories. And I, for one, yes,